The federal government is assuring inmates of correctional centers in the country of improved infrastructure and welfare packages that will contribute to their conversion to better citizens. Shortly after inspecting the ongoing renovation work at the Kuje Medium Correctional Center, the Minister of Interior, Mr. Olubunmi Tunjiojo, told journalists that the federal government is committed to the transformation of inmates of correctional centers across the country. The minister asserted that the federal government is working assiduously to rehabilitate and renovate the nation's correctional centers in order to provide a conducive environment for the reformation of persons who run foul of the nation's laws.
I can tell you that work is going on. You know, it's still work in progress. There's some things that needs to be worked upon. But obviously, not yet where we want to be, but definitely not where we were. So it's work in progress, basically. And here in Kuje, this is just one out of so many correctional centers that we're renovating at the moment. And as you can see, the perimeter fencing all has been concluded, all concrete, and of course, all infrastructure. You know, I wouldn't want to disclose so many of the security infrastructure that has been put in place. And of course, even when you look at the welfare of officers, the hostels, cells have all been renovated, and facilities created, and the ambience, and of course, a lot of reforms. You can see it by yourself that this is not the Kuje that you used to know. You know, so obviously renewed hope. You know, is working. President Bola Ahmed Tinubu is working in our correctional centers, and obviously it shows that our correctional centers are no longer prisons. You know, they are now correctional. They are transformational. They are reformatory institutions. And Nigerians can know that the Renewed Hope agenda is not just about the strongest in our society. It's actually about the strongest and, of course, the weakest in our society.